results and performance?
You can imagine. I had said that I hadn't said anything about how important this game was, because I thought that everybody knew, but in the first half, so with me, that we didn't realize how important this game was, because I don't want to say the attitude, but the way that we approached the game has been completely different in the first half and in the second half. So I knew that this game was really important, and again, we didn't approach the game in the way that we had to approach it.
Do you think that was the problem with the players' attitude? They just didn't understand or didn't show the right commitment?
No, I don't want to say they didn't have the right attitude. I don't want to say that they didn't have a commitment, because the only way to be successful and to survive at the end of the season is going together. So, but you were in the stand and you could see that the second half was completely different than the first one.
Do you think the players realise what situation the club is in? You've said often this is a battle to stay in this division. Do you think the players understand just how difficult it's going to be and just how dangerous the position is now for Middlesbrough?
It's difficult to know, and it's difficult to understand when you don't have a lot of players who has played in Premier League. So it's... is a thing that we know, but again, the only way to keep going is going together, and we don't have experience in this situation, but I am sure that we will survive.
How significant is this result, do you think?
Another 3 points, because again, we have to think that on Saturday we have another important test, and why we can't beat them. Yeah, because I had been training all week to play in different shape, but when I went to the pitch yesterday, 10 minutes after the training session, I knew that Josh wasn't there, and it was a surprise for me. I had to change everything, because I didn't know anything until the moment that I arrived to the pitch 10 minutes after the training session started.
So it's too late to try a different left back or to try and change anything.
Yeah, the only option that I had was the set that I used today.
Obviously, the goal itself, you were disappointed about that kind of goal, to concede it, because again, trying to clear the ball, it was allowed to come back into the ball.
No, I am disappointed because I don't know why we didn't go to the pitch in the first half in the way that we were in the second one, because we knew that today it was going to be a tough and a important game, and I've been showing videos why we need to concede a goal or why we need to receive something to have a reaction. And today I thought that we were going to have that reaction since the beginning of the game, and we hadn't.
Alvaro came up at half time. Was that an injury or tactical?
No, it was tactical. I thought that we needed to change something, and I decided to put Rudy in the pitch.
Christian obviously came very close to scoring the goal. It must be frustrating how close that was.
Yeah, but once again, we had a few chances at one of the players who had been always there has been Christian. So he missed today, but for sure another day he will score. The same message that I said always, that we can't forget we were 3 years ago, and I think now we are outside the relegation position and in the quarterfinals of the FA Cup, and to believe in this group of players, because they will try to do their best.
Do you believe you'll get out of it? Do you believe Middlesbrough will be safe this season?
If I don't believe, I go home.
Just on George, how serious is George's setback?
I don't know. I went to the pitch yesterday, and the doctor told me that he couldn't train because he had pain in his knee, when I thought that his problem was in his calf. So I didn't know anything, and I don't know anything.
So it's a new injury?
I don't know if it's a new or it's the injury that he had in the past, but again, it was a big surprise when I arrived to the pitch yesterday.
So you'd obviously planned all week for George at left back and four.
Yeah.
It'd be frustrating?
Yeah, because again, when you arrive every morning and you leave the training ground every night and you go to the pitch the last day when with everything under control, set pieces and the shape and the players who are going to play, and you have that surprise and you have Callum Chambers and Barragán injured and you have another alternative, is frustrating. But again, we've played with the same shape the first half and in the, second half, and the game has been completely different. So it's been no about the shape, it's been about our game. Thank you.
Thank you.